So, Mister.
Yes, sir.
You are welcome to these offices.
Thank you, sir.
First of all, I would like to congratulate you for making it through. You know, a lot of people apply here, but they are not given slots simply because they don't have connections. You are lucky to have connections.
Oh.
So that's why we gave you the slot. So, before we kick off, I would like to let you know about the rules. It being your first day here as an intern, I would like to let you know how we operate here at Umeme.
Okay.
Some of the simple rules that you ought to know and follow.
Yeah. True.
First of all, you ought to know that we are in charge of electricity. We handle electricity supply in the whole of Uganda.
Yeah, that one is very
true. Each and every corner of Uganda. And there are systematic ways, there's a systematic system that we use when you are switching off and on electricity. So, first of all, when you're switching off power, you're going to be in charge of switching off power.
Are you serious?
You're going to be in charge.
Even my fingers are itching now.
So, in switching off power, there are certain areas that we focus on. Every time when we are switching off power, we have to focus on certain areas. Areas like Najera.
Actually, I was even staying there, but I had to shift because of power issues.
Areas like Ntinda, Chiwatule. Those are the first places.
Even places like Jira. Well,
let's not even go there. What makes us switch off power?
I can't lie to you. I don't have an idea. I don't know how your systems operate.
Usually when there's a blackout, it is caused by a few reasons. One of them, we look at how the weather is when it threatens to rain. Even if it just threatens, can you do
what?
Even if you look out and you just see a cloud passing that stopped above the house, you have to go and switch off. Yes, you have to switch off. That's how it is.
This is serious.
I told you, focus is Najera, Chiwatule, Ntinda. Don't touch Munyonyo.
No, I can't. Who am I?
Those exotic places, because they will come for us. You know, those areas are for big people.
Those guys can fetch, like, for real.
Come for us. So you focus on these areas where there are confused people.
Mm. So it's fine. Me, I've understood the whole point now.
So any questions?
No. I'm okay.
Basically, that's it. The rest you'll get to know with time.
I think I can start work now.
So me, let me get back to my office. In case you need any help, you can always call me or you can come and talk to me.
All right.
3 hours later.
Yeah. What's going on, sir?
You mean it already wants to rain? Ha! Isn't that a Nimbus cloud? That must be. Where is the situation on Najera?
What?
This is Najera, right?
You think so? You're wise.
Egwe, Izumeme guys, neither is serious.